Hello everyone, welcome to the Organic Chemistry course for undergraduate students of Chemistry, Biochemistry and Pharmaceutical Sciences. I'm also convinced that most of the themes covered in this course will be very useful also for medical students. This course is conceptualized and written by the group of graduate chemistry students from different universities all over the world, such as Ludwig Maximilian University in Munich and Moscow State University in Russia. You would probably ask me, why do you want to create once again this course if there are already plenty of them? Well, let me explain to what extent this course is different from those that already exist. First of all, this course is based on the two main educational systems in the world, Anglo-Saxon and European systems. It means that we have analyzed the themes, the depth of their evaluation, the sequence in which these themes are covered in several renowned European and American universities, such as MIT in the US, Ludwig Maximilian University of Munich in Germany, Oxford in the UK, and Moscow State University in Russia. Based on their organic chemistry courses for undergraduate students, we have proposed our own that covers all the common topics and, of course, a lot of other useful information. In order to ensure the international character of our lectures, they are based on the most famous student textbooks used in the above-mentioned universities: Organic Chemistry by Jonathan Clayton, Nick Reeves, and Stuart Warren, A Guidebook to Mechanisms in Organic Chemistry, written by Peter Sykes, Advanced Organic Chemistry, Reaction Mechanisms by Reinhard Bruckner, Organic Chemistry, Structure and Function, written by Peter Folhard and Niall Shore, Organic Chemistry in a 4-volume textbook, Butin, Reutov and Kurtz, Organic Chemistry of Enzyme-Catalyzed Reactions, written by Richard Silverman, Introduction to Enzyme and Coenzyme Chemistry by Bug, and Organic Chemistry with a Biological Emphasis, Volumes 1 and 2 by Timothy Soderberg, and many other textbooks, reviews and papers. It means that any student in the world would profit from watching our videos and gain useful information for their exams in organic chemistry. Secondly, we use the modern video editing techniques to enable the high quality of the video and audio in our lectures. Thirdly, we implement various molecular modeling programs, so the students will be able to see the most important structures and mechanisms in 3D. This is also true for huge biomolecules such as proteins. We also use the quantum chemical calculations in order to visualize some chemical concepts such as molecular orbitals. And furthermore, we're always ready to answer your questions in the comments to each video. It is worth noting that there are no special prerequisites in terms of knowledge for this course, so it should be useful also for high school students who want to study chemistry-related disciplines or medicine in the future. By the way, don't worry, we really start from the very beginning. Moreover, you're welcome to create the specific threads on our forum, make new friends, and learn organic chemistry with them in groups. It is a very useful technique, and we strongly recommend discussing everything with them. By answering questions, you will revise the material yourself, and in addition, all the videos are free of charge. Lastly, we're creating our own animations that will hopefully increase your motivation or at least make you smile. We have edited our lectures according to the recommendations given by the professors and group leaders from UCLA, Max Planck Institute, and Leibniz University Hanover. The modern world demands the new organic chemistry lectures that benefit from the video editing and molecular modeling abilities. Now, let me briefly introduce to you the plan of our course. It can be divided in two main parts. The first part is dedicated to the fundamentals of organic chemistry, such as structures of organic molecules, nomenclature, stereochemistry, the most important mechanisms of the reactions. Undoubtedly, within the first half, we'll also deal with the main classes of organic compounds, discuss the methods of their synthesis, their physical and chemical properties. The second part of this lecture course is dedicated to the synthetic methods in organic chemistry. Every lecture is divided in two equal parts of 45 minutes each. We'll upload these halves as separate videos. We'll also subdivide them into 12 to 15 minutes mini videos so you can decide by yourself which format is more convenient for you. Each lecture contains time codes to make the search for a specific theme more efficient. We also hope that you will like the so-called little pauses, which aim to increase your motivation of learning this beautiful subject. The material covered in little pauses is not obligatory, but there you will learn a lot of fun facts about specific compounds, tragic stories of organic chemists or companies, biochemical applications of organic chemistry knowledge, and much, much more. These pauses will give you some time to have a quick rest, as our lectures are quite dense in terms of the given material. We also encourage you to make notes, as it significantly helps to memorize the material. Also, to our mind, it is quite important to solve the problems given in the video by yourself, as it will be a good indicator of how you understood the new concepts. If you would like to contribute to the lecture's creation and become our team member, just write to us through the email given on the slide, and we'll be glad to see you as a team member, as there is always quite a lot of work to do. Ultimately, do not forget to visit our website. There you'll find a lot of useful information, from the latest news in chemistry, biochemistry, and pharmaceutical sciences to the engine for quick search of a specific lab for your practice, extern bachelor thesis, or even PhD. Let's start!